Well, Amos supposed it was a cage. He lived by himself in the swamp. Run alligator for a living. He just hit him in the head with a stump. Oh, a Louisiana law gonna get you, Amos. It ain't legal hunting alligator down in the bayou. Well, everybody blamed his old man for making Amos mean as a snake. He could try. Here's a poor alligator bait. Tie a rope around his waist and throw him in the swamp. Alligator hunting down in the bayou. I'm 45 minutes due south of Hippytoe, Louisiana. There's a man named Doc Bill Sapp and his pretty wife Anna. He raised up a son that could breed his great damn groceries. Named him after a man in the cloth. Call him Miss Moses. Everyone in South Louisiana knew that Amos was a hell of a man. Why, he could trap the biggest, meanest alligator. All he ever used is one hand. That's all he got, that's called the alligator bit. Left arm gone clean up to the elbow. 45 minutes due south of Tippy-Toe, Louisiana. A man named Doc Bill Sapp and his pretty wife Anna. Raised up a son that could eat his weight in groceries. Named him after a man in the cloth. Call him Amos Moses. Now the sheriff got word that Amos was out trying to alligator skins. Went down the swamp going to get that boy. He never come out again. Well, I wonder where Louisiana Chef went to. You sure get lost down in the fire. 45 minutes to south of Tippy-Toe, Louisiana. Left a man named Doc. Named him after a man in the claw, calling him Moses. Get a hold of Amos, show him how it's done, son. Thank you. I'm afraid your old voice just ain't there anymore. I apologize.
Sounds good, Grandpa.